It's all their own work. A cushion craft made by 18 engineering apprentices from a training school in Hertfordshire. The 500cc horizontally opposed twin was estimated to give enough power to raise the craft an inch and a half and drive it on a cushion of air. Then, with a push-off on the first test, they hoped it would go for a quarter of a mile. The experiment had the blessing of the young men's employers. A good exercise for engineers of the future.